Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 6 rational number between -5 and -6 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So here given 2 negative number -5 and -6. Okay, so now we can write here -5 as -5/1, -6/1. Okay, next we have to multiplying with both number. So here we have to find 6 rational number. So we should multiplying with both number by 7, up and down by this way. Okay, so now simplifying all this. So here first minus, this is 35/7, and here 42/7. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are same. So now between -35 to -42 we can get 6. So here we can get 6 negative integer. So between -35 to -42, these are 6 negative integer. So now forming all the negative integer, all the rational number here first. So first one is -35/7, then -36/7, then -37/7, -38/7, -39/7, -40/7, -41/7, then -42/7. Okay, so between this and this, these are 6 required rational number. So therefore the required 6 rational number between -5 and -6 are, so here the first one is -36/7, then -37/7, then -38/7, then -39/7, then 40/7, then 41/7. So that's all. Thanks for